It was Zappa King of the Giant Robots. Welcome back to Front Mission First Remake. Previously, we discovered Ryuji's dad was on the helicopter. We don't know why. And while I meant to just, you know, come back from the dimmed screen of the Switch, I accidentally a button, and here we are, having only just pushed the button to go into the office. The chain of command is broken, and they're losing ground in kilometer stretches. The army's hot on their tail, and you're ordered to join them. Dismissed. Here's mission intel. I don't have shit for you. Anything new in the bar? All the same so far. Yep, nothing is different. I think all I have to do is refill a couple of items on Ryuji. Session, we're just gonna let that rock. Everything was fine. Save the dang game. Let us engage the next robot.
You look displeased, sir.
Of course I am. One step away from complete and utter victory, and those politicians sign a damn peace treaty.
To work a peace mediation organization, there's nothing we can do, sir.
You tell me we should let the Republic of Zaxtra have its way?
Sir, all I'm saying is we should put our men before we lose more of them to needless fighting.
Those words sound hollow coming from you, Olsen.
Hostile sighted. Deploy and intercept.
Be careful. They'll be making their last stand.
Primitive Mounter!
Alright, men. Show them what the UCS is made of. All units, charge.
Yes, sir!
10? Alright. Doesn't that have their total level up? Delete you, I will.
exists.
Delete this one.
Squad defeated.
Which one is
defeated?
Don't put him down. I canceled his attack. Bomb body shot. You know what? Level up. That's what you need, though. I don't think they need to do a flip. I'll say that for free. Zinka. That's fixable.
Addressing all OCU and ECS fighting forces, are expecting these to cease fire as of 1600 hours today. Terminate all hostile actions, immediately return to base. I repeat, return to base.
Cease fire?
Captain Driscoll, what's going on?
You heard him. The war's over. Return to base.
And what have we fought for all this time? About to men who laid down their lives for the UCS!
Such is war. You have your orders.
Orders? Fuck orders! Lost too many. So I should have some meaning. I will not surrender my weapons. Who's with me?
Well, now this is self-defense. could have stunned him. You could have stunned him.
Help that thing to fight like a man.
You could have stunned him.
Grave 2.
That's an upgrade. Nope, no guides. I pushed the button for no guides. Sometimes it just, that's just how it be. They still want to fight. I'm coming.
They're crazy. What are we gonna do?
We fight. Yeah, at this point it's self-defense, dog. Of course. That's the rude tech. Yo, in the water too. That looks amazing. Thank you. Well, hold on. Weird, I wasn't given the option. Oh, because it was close range.
Bulls. War was already over. Hell, wait in the war.
The war's over? On this day, the second Huffman conflict comes to an end. Both Ursio and Eusius signed a peace treaty drafted by the Republic of Zaftra, the chief executive member of the Peace Mediation Organization. The treaty also called for a temporary unification of all armed forces deployed on Huff and serves a peacekeeping corps under the command of Zaftra. The world's media gave Zaftra's initiative unprecedented praise. As a result, the PMO gained the recognition that it had sorely lacked since its creation.
Your true worship begins now, you understand?
I must say, I feel that their tenacity and sorority may not make them the best material candidates.
Leave that to Sakata. All you need to do is make sure they stay on this island.
I understand. One unit down.
Let's back to the port.
As you may have already heard, both military reports on Huffman have been integrated into the Peace Mediation Corps. From now on, the Candy Crow's main objective will be the annihilation of a terrorist group calling itself the Spirit of Huffman.
Has the bar updated?
The terrorists don't seem like such bad people to me.
Yeah, that's the same. That's the same. And that's the same. All right. Now, I'm going to save here, just in case getting the story a bit further is bad.
You are to head to the UCS Field Hospital situated north of the city. There are reason to believe that Dr. Mizette Brown working at this hospital collaborated with the Spirit of Huffman. Ascertain these claims and apprehend Dr. Brown if necessary.
Bro, what?
Hospital.
Dr. Mizette Brown?
That would be me. Who are you?
I'm members of the PMO Peacekeeping Corps. I'd like to ask you a few questions. Are you or have you ever been a member of the Spirit of Huffman?
What? I am not a terrorist. I used to work for the OCU Army. What reason would I have to side with terrorists? Look, if you don't have any proof, I want y'all out of here immediately.
What do we do?
I know a few interrogation techniques I learned from a TV show. Want me to try?
Let's just ask around and see what we can learn, shall we?
Tento.
Doc Brown, he might be even sent off, but he's a good man. He takes care of his patients.
Oh, that takes that off the options.
No one will have anything bad to say about Dr. Brown around here.
Once the injured transferred to real hospitals after wearing him, Dr. Brown refused to leave the city. Guess he doesn't want to leave us.
Well, sounds like the doc's a saint, which means these people are hiding something.
Miha, you shouldn't be so distrustful. Maybe the doctor really is a good person.
Either way, we can't go back empty-handed. Let's stay here a bit and see if we can turn up anything unusual.
Guys, we got trouble. We are the spirit of Huffman. We demand you hand Dr. Brown over to us immediately.
Bentley, keep them occupied. We go around and fight them.
Yes, sir. What do you want with Dr. Brown? He's harmed no one.
No one? Dr. Brown betrayed us. He returned to help us while he gave us the piece we had to combine information about our organization.
What?
That leaves Handley unavailable.
Only get 5 anyway.
Some motherfuckers then.
Destroy your mom.
Enough talk for now. Get off your ones and just come out slowly.
No, you make one more move and destroy this place.
I'm positive our reaction time is faster than yours.
Damn it.
Find it out.
Can I, from this menu,
switch it back. Remaster. Yeah, okay. Mihua can't reach anybody.
Well, that was random.
You have...
Oh, you have a missile launcher. Oh, wow, you barely survived.
Exactly good enough.
Oh, flamethrower. That's rare.
Dual or switch? Switch?
Thank you.
Hold on. Salvageable items. I'll try, but I'm not gonna like. Northwest corner says northeast border. Over here, there are several squares on dirt terrain. The top two squares are surrounded by six plants. The square to the left of the one that is closest to the northeast border. This? That's probably a bad idea. That was dumb. That hurt! Come on. Swing missile launcher. Well, you're not doing anything. Fanboy, welcome. Prime, excuse me. Fuck.
I shall be redeemed.
Frontline. Of the that. Nope. Huh. Stage was easy. I just probably made some bad decisions and got a bad roll on old boy there. Flash grenade. Let's go see about this item. I think that is... Come on. Or maybe... check a different guide for this shit. Northeast border. Several squares on dirt terrain. Top two squares are surrounded by six plants. Oh, okay. I guess I didn't have to end the turn at that point. Oh, dang it, I missed a line or something. No, I have no
idea. I have no idea what you're talking about. Guys, you gotta see this. Those terrorists, they weren't terrorists at all.
What?
Look, the dog tag came from one of them. This is a dog tag I wanted to try to destroy. They're OCU. OCU? Son, they found me.
What's going on? Tell us, Dr. Brown. We just had to save your ass.
Suppose I must. There's a long secret experiment during my years of research department of OCU Army. There's implanted information into brain cells extracted from cloned human embryos. Blinded by ambition and pride. My desire for fame and recognition suppressed my screaming conscience. Trolling don't brain. Why do you ask? Theoretically, is it possible? Yeah, it is. But why? Is it don't brain take from real human beings' memory devices? When that order came from command, I finally realized what a monster I'd become.
Watching an LP of Robot Wars GC and trying to teach him its plans not used very much. Yeah, that's about the one. It might be used more in Z2, but I don't know.
Managed to escape, and this is where I ended up. I decided to do everything I could to redeem myself and my sins, but shit, a lot of good that did. These innocent people in danger. I'll leave this place. It's what's best.
Doctor, no! You're in a great position. We need your help.
Doesn't matter what you did in the past. Look at all the good you've done here. You can't leave now.
Listen to these people. Running away isn't going to solve anything.
I know. Thank you, everyone. However, there is no guarantee that OCU will not come looking for me again if I stay. They do. I can't protect these people.
Oh.
It's time for me to go.
Mission complete!
All that.
You know what? I'm just gonna go back in here so I don't accidentally progress the plot again. And next time, time to report about Doc Brown. Good night, Space Knights.